Here we are, penultimate game of the season for under 16's Rockets. JMA 2 against Raynes Park Raiders, who are top of the league, only beaten once, strangely enough, by the very team you see here in black. I suspect they're without their big guy. We will have to wait and see. Rockets got a few players out injured. Jay for two. Around the back. No good. Gets his own rebound and he puts it in. To all. Ryan picks up a foul inside the first 45 seconds. On. Oh, good stuff, Jay. Of Raynes Park. Jordan's up for an early three. Oh my word, there we go. 7-2. 2 minutes played. Sure what happened there, I wasn't watching. Not sure what happened, maybe a bit of early aggression towards Jay. Give him the benefit of the doubt. Seen a travel from a throw-in before, or I guess he steps over the line.
Come on, Rocket!
Come on, quick one! Oh, my mistake. Oh, unlucky, Alex. Put it in. Oh. No. I think you should have let him shoot, Matt. Put him right off. Yeah, that was a finger in the eye. Thank you. calling everything under the sun and the stars this afternoon. He must have had his foot over the line. All momentum we had just gone right out, which is a bit of a shame. Still the score, 6.5 minutes to play in the first. Two from T. Oh, it's good. Josh. Nine fours to score. Up for a three. Nothing there. Ah! God. On the charge. Oh, what? Never. Well, I hope he watches that one again. Out of bounds. Is the score, 5 minutes to play in the first. Josh is up for three, no good. Oh, makes his own rebound for the three. How do you do that? Inside Alex, can you turn him? From Jordan. I guess moving screen. Three team fouls each.
Standing up! Crossing by the defender!
Sandy, put it up. Yeah. 11-6 is the score. Josh. Sandy with a rebound. Bang. Josh's up for a three. Yay! Come on! Let's celebrate. Defend, guys. 13-8 is the score. Wait a minute. This Josh is not a three-pointer. I could have sworn that was a three-pointer. Yeah, they've only put two up. It was three, yeah. Thank you.
One shot.
Go, David. And he picks up the foul. That's their fourth team foul. Just over 2 minutes left in the first. Josh with a foul.
Yes,
try. I know that bloke's shooting down there, but this is a nice pair of... Check out those Air Jordans. Nice shoes. Anyway, back to the action. 16-15. Both free throws made again. Sure, he said 13 because that's Jay's first. Was it? Jordan's going to go for a three. Not quite. David with a rebound. Oh, damn. 2015, 53 seconds left in the first. Oh, that is a foul, number 13. That's his first. Go on, David. He's up for three. Oh, unlucky chap. That's a shame. That 9 minutes of that first quarter was probably the best basketball I've seen these guys play at the start of the game. It finishes 20-21 at the end of the first. Second quarter then, 20-21 is the score. To Raynes Park, that is. Behind the whole first quarter and just take the lead with the last basket. He's up for a free three and it's an air ball. He's going to go all the way. It is a nice basket. 22-23 shot clock, 24 second, or by the way, it's a bloody shot clock violation in my book anyway. Terence comes in for Alex. Go on, T. That's an easy layup, nice one. A steal. No. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
pushing. Pushing for fouls, that was. 24-23, 2.5 minutes played in the second. That 5 second call. First time out in the game, 26-23, 6.5 minutes left in the second. Entirely sure what that was for. This game on fouls. This rate, we'll be lucky we finish with five on the pitch. Court, even. Okay, it's 26-23. We've got 5.5 minutes left in the half. We were on 5 team fouls, they got one. See if we can get through this without any more. That's on the line, isn't it? Thank you. don't foul. Another timeout. 26-25, 5 minutes to play in the second. Go on, T. Good hands, Jordan. Oh, I like that a lot. Well done. Come on, Sandy. Good stuff. Oh. Don't foul, don't foul. Please don't foul. Jordan's foul. I think that's his first. It is. Let's go, Rockets. Twenty-eight, 26. 4 minutes to play in the second. Jordan's up for three. Not quite. David with the rebound is stolen. So it was out. That's recovery. Sandy, go around him again. Good lads. Yes! Come on! Been waiting all season for you to do that, Sandy. Up for a three. Lucky rebound. No way. What was that for? Terrence is third. Strange shooting action. 3 minutes to play, 30-27. Jordan. Oh.
Come on, Rockets.
Jordan's up for three. Oh, it's sweet. Splash that. Oh, oh. Yes. 37-27. We're up by 10. Speechless. We are playing top of the league who no one else has beaten at all this season, apart from us. What a children. Oh, is that disallowed, is it? It was disallowed, encroachment. Go on, Rosie. Just do not get copy, guys. Put over the line. It's 41-27. A minute 22 left. And it's blank ball. The only thing I'm worried about is the amount of fouls we're picking. Go on, David. Hey, I called it, he did it. Oh, oh, that deserves to go in. Not make this go end of the first quarter. For three. Oh, oh my God. 44-28. Oh, don't foul. What is he doing? There is no need for it. Unbelievably, 44-30. I'll say that again, 44-30. All right, second half, here we go. 44 points to 30. And we've got something like 18 team fouls against their 9 at the moment. 18 personal fouls, sorry. Thank you. Josh. Go on, Roti. Nice basket. Get in. Not quite. Unlucky. Rockets 46-38. We've not scored yet this half. 6:50 left in the third. That was Rockets' ball, isn't it?
Yeah.
46.39. Short, sharp answer, put that one to bed. Second. They're coming back, it's now a 5-point game. 46-41. Oh, God. Oh, well, the elation of the first half's gone right out the window. What was that for? Fourth team foul again. Still 5:21 on the clock. Even 4-point game. Come on, Jay. Yeah. 48-42. 5 minutes left in the third. Up for three. No good. Alex with a rebound. Red.
before. That's a nice pass, Jordan, and one. That's making the show real.
Was that a point? 2 points, not there?
Should be 2 points, yeah. I don't think Kieran puts them on until he's taken the free throw. I've not been watching the clock. Points. Is there? I hope Kieran's written them down. Traveling Jay.
Thank you.
to run down at the end of the quarter. Inside the last minute of the third. Oh, he's put it up at last. That's 57-48. That's a bit more like it. Despair, man, I feel it. Last 10 seconds, 59-48. Chance there, unless it's a tipping. Well, scared me for a bit, but we're now 11 points back. It's 59-48. One to play.
That's actually,
Fourth quarter, Rockets up by 11. Probably the best game I've seen this season. Albeit the fouls. Oh, JT! Checking Oscar out over there. Poor chap, could do with some new clothes, look at that. Look at those knees, never mind. Maybe we'll club together. Come on, we need a shot, guys. Jay with the... Oh, damn! Travel. Up for three. Somebody's been practicing in his sleep. No. So that's Jordan. What's that, third? It's number three.
Let's go. travel. Seven and a half left in the game. It's Jordan's fourth. Down to the last 6 minutes of the game. 14 point lead. Come on, guys. Easy shooting. Easy shooting. Oh, travel. Inside the last five. Uh-oh. Well, we are number four for Oti. What was that? This is fourth. Point game.
Yeah.
3. Oh, travel called. 68-54, 3:45 left in the game. How many goes does he need? Just over 2 minutes left in the game. Who was that? Roach's out. No, that's Terence.
It's a Rocky.
It was Roach, was it? Matt, we need another player. Oh, cut that, Joe. 73-60, 1:45 left. Up for a three, no good. Tell that.
No luck.
73-62. Yeah. just lost him. Go on, T. It's in. Oh, yes. 76-62 inside the last minute. Three, no good. Oh, he's up again. Yeah. Inside the last 20. Goes 0-3. No, Dave, what are you doing, man? Four, three, two, one. Great game, guys. Best of the season. Thanks for that. Congratulations to Raynes Park. They still win the league. Very good game. 78-62 is the final score.